TecQuipment's TM1018 allows for studies of velocity ratios and efficiencies of various geared systems. The TM1018 includes an interlock guard to give students easy access to change the gears. Students may set the gear unit as a simple or compound drive by sliding a gear in or out of mesh on the third shaft. The unit is supplied with a 3-shaft gear drive as standard. Other optional drives are also available, including a chain drive, a toothed belt drive, and a round belt drive. Fine and coarse adjustment are available for motor speed and load, and the microprocessor controlled multi-line displays shows measurements of torque, speed, and power. For extended experiments, the optional drives each include 3 different methods of adjusting their tension to show how this affects performance. Students can adjust the tension with 3 methods, including distance between drive pulleys, fixed tension pulley, and spring tension pulley. Both the TM1018 and the separate acceleration and static test stand works with TecQuipment's versatile data acquisition system. This gives accurate real-time data capture, monitoring and display, calculations and charting of all important readings on a computer. A separate acceleration and static test stand gives extra experiments in measuring angular acceleration and static efficiency. The static test stand provides a starting point in understanding inertia calculations of more complex gear drives. The test stand includes sets of weights to apply turning forces to the shaft of a flywheel or the gear drive from the TM1018. TecQuipment's TM1018 provides students with the ability to understand how geared and other drive systems work and their relative advantages and disadvantages.